Zendesk Chat is a well-designed and straightforward live chat tool. But is it right for you? We seek to answer that question as we cover the most important things you should consider before purchasing a software tool, including pros and cons, pricing, and features. If you're already a Zendesk customer, tell us what you think of the product in the comments below, and if you're new here, hit the like and subscribe button to be notified of our future reviews. Zendesk's Live Visitor Monitor allows you to monitor website visitors and proactively chat with them. It is exceptionally intuitive to install and use, and will easily integrate with other products from Zendesk. On the other hand, Zendesk does not offer a free plan. It lacks email marketing tools, and it may not be affordable for many small businesses just starting out. Zendesk Chat pricing operates on a pay-per-agent model. Pricing ranges from $49 to $99 per agent per month for suite plans and $150 to $215 per month for enterprise plans. Although, if you choose to pay annually, each plan has a discount. After setting their status as online, agents will receive incoming chats in the Zendesk dashboard. Incoming messages show up as windows which take up the full screen during chats. Agents can minimize these chat windows to freely move about the rest of the dashboard, for example, to navigate across the home, analytics, and history tabs, and maximize chats again when ready to reply. The tabs across the bottom of the screen show the number of current chats. Also, information included about the visitor in an active chat window includes the time of the first visit, number of past visits and chats, location, browser information, and contact information. While chatting, agents can complete standard actions like sending files and emojis, sending canned messages, and transferring chats to different departments. Website visitors will chat using the chat widget, which will be displayed on your website. The widget comes with most standard capabilities like file attachments, chat ratings, and chat transcript forwarding. The widget can be fairly heavily customized and edited to fit your company's design scheme. The reporting section within Zendesk Chat is not nearly as detailed as those found in some competitors, but it does provide the crucial basics that would be of interest to customers. Given the importance of the included metrics, the simplicity is not necessarily a negative. However, it's important to note that analytics and reporting are not included in every subscription plan. Zendesk Chat is a standalone live chat tool that includes most essential features to support any company's live chat goals. Its main strengths are its ease of use. It was one of the simplest to install and utilize across all live chat softwares we reviewed. Overall, we recommend Zendesk Chat to organizations of any size looking to use a no-frills live chat software. There aren't advanced features like chatbots or marketing tools, but the live chat-focused tools get the job done. The team plan is a strong option, but if you'll need reports, the professional plan would be a much better choice. If you're interested, you can try Zendesk today by clicking the link in the description. Do you agree with our recommendation for Zendesk? We would love to hear your thoughts in the comments below, and if you enjoyed our content, please like and subscribe.